Rehearsals, day two.
Day two.
And for all of you people that really want to know what's going on.
Becca Kufarin jokes about dating one of Clara Crawley's bachelorette castoffs after Garrett Irigoyen split. Becca Kufarin is single and ready to mingle with another member of Bachelor Nation. The season 14 Bachelorette and Rachel Lindsay analyzed Clara Crawley's contestants on Tuesday, September 29. Part of me is a little excited now that I'm, like, you know, newly single to see what fellas might come my way. Kufarin, 30, told Lindsay, 35, on their Bachelor Happy Hour podcast. While the former publicist later clarified that she was just kidding about dating one of Crawley's suitors, Kufarin didn't hold back while analyzing the men. "I have such a problem with this," she told Lindsay about a man named Jason, who noted in his ABC bio that he is looking for someone who's fit. Kufarin explained, "I don't want this to come across as bad, I feel like because I've felt it with my, like, super long relationship in the past, I felt very judged. But when guys say, oh, I want somebody who's fit, and they only look at one specific body type, I take issue with that. And again, I don't know who is writing these bios, I'm assuming these guys are, they're probably just giving little tidbits of info, but he takes pride in women who like staying fit. But on the flip side can carry on a meaningful conversation. I don't know, we'll see." The Minnesota native confirmed earlier this month that she and fiancé Garrett Irigoyen called it quits after 2 years together. "It wasn't based solely off of one Instagram post or somebody else's opinions or comments. There's much more to it. To any relationship, there's a lot of layers, and it's not for me to divulge details. It's no one's business other than what I'm telling you right now," Kufarin said during the September 1st episode her podcast with the season 13 Bachelorette, referring to Irigoyen's public support for police amid the Black Lives Matter movement. "Just because we've arrived at this decision now doesn't take away all of the years and the countless memories that we've made together. I will always look back at this time in my life with so much gratitude and love." Kufarin later noted during an Instagram Q&A on September 9 that she was doing surprisingly well post-split, adding that life always has its ups and downs. Irigoyen, for his part, has yet to publicly comment on the breakup.
LiveOnStage.com. So Ben and I are so excited to finally start this journey together, and we really hope to see you there. So come check it out, please.